With iOS 15.4 and newer, you can unlock your iPhone via Face ID while wearing a mask. To use this feature, your device needs to be compatible with iOS 15. An alternate option, if you cannot use iOS 15 on your device, is to unlock using an Apple Watch. See our video, How to Unlock iPhone with Apple Watch. The link is in the description below. Let's set up Face ID to support unlocking while wearing a mask. Open your Settings app. Find Face ID and passcode and click on it. Enter your passcode. Enable Use Face ID with a mask to begin the setup process. Use Face ID with a mask works by recognizing the unique features around the eye area to authenticate. You don't need to wear a mask during the setup process. Click Use Face ID with a mask. Your iPhone will now step you through the process of scanning your face. For this first scan, remove your glasses if you're wearing them. You'll be able to add a second scan with them on in a moment. Hold your phone up at eye level and click Get Started. Position your face within the frame and then move your head slowly around to complete and fill in the green circle. When complete, click Done. Now you can create a second scan of your face with glasses on. Sunglasses do not work. This is only for normal clear glasses. Click Add Glasses. Click Continue. Click Get Started. Position your face within the frame and then move your head slowly around to complete and fill in the green circle. You can now unlock your iPhone while wearing a mask using Face ID.